Hi, this is Alex from Pandectes. In this video, I will show you how to check if you are Google Consent Mode V2 compliant. There are many different ways to set up Google Consent Mode V2 with Pandectes, and we have a separate video about that. This video is entirely focused on showing you how you can check if you are Google Consent Mode V2 compliant. First and foremost, we need to check that we are using a strict policy. We go to Settings, Banner, and in the Behavior tab, we have to either have the Strict Policy or the Strict Loose Policy. A loose policy does not work for Google Consent Mode V2. After checking this, we need to make sure that no Google cookies fire prior to consent. This can be done by opening the Inspect element in your browser, going to Application or Storage. Under Cookies, we see that there is no Google cookies. Google cookies usually start with underscore G. And just to demonstrate, I'm going to accept cookies here, underscore GA. This is for Google Analytics. After clearing the cookies and reloading, we have to make sure that no Google cookies fire prior to consent. If you have Google cookies after clearing cookies and reloading the page, then it's very probable that you either do not have a strict policy or you haven't enabled the integration. To do this, and to check this actually, you have to go to Settings, Integrations, and Google Consent Mode V2. This has to be checked. Another reason why Google cookies might be firing is because you do not have Shopify's customer privacy settings set up correctly. Finally, if you checked all those three and you still have Google cookies, then it is very probable that you are still loading Universal Analytics on your store, which are deprecated and will have to be removed. If you navigate to Online Store, Preferences, and in the Google Analytics section you have a UA tag here, then it will have to be removed. After doing those steps, and hopefully no Google cookies fire prior to consent, we can check if the consent signals are sent properly to the data layer. This can either be done through the browser console or Tag Assistant. I will show you both ways. Let's start with the Tag Assistant since it's more UI friendly. The Tag Assistant is an extension offered by Google. So when I'm on my store, click on the Tag Assistant, connect to my test store, and before accepting cookies on the new tab that has opened, you may have one or more tags firing, or you could have no tags firing. If you have no tags firing, it is because you have implemented the basic consent mode V2. The advanced mode, Google tags fire, but the consent status, if we go to the consent here, is denied. When I click on accept cookies, then we get a consent update with an on-page update of granted. And this means that consent is only granted after I click on the cookie banner, which indicates that we have a good consent mode V2 setup. If you do not have the Tag Assistant to check this, we can do this using the data layer. If you go to console in your DevTools of your browser and type data layer, by clicking enter and expanding the object, we can see that at first there is a default consent which is set to denied. After accepting cookies, if we run the command again, there is an update of consent with everything granted. So if you've checked all of those things and they are as they should be, then you should be Google Consent Mode V2 compliant. To be 100% sure, you can always contact our support team and we will provide this check for you for free.